Hey everybody, it's Rob from Rob Z Social, and I wanted to talk a little bit today about privacy, especially after last week, the explosion of outcries we had from people in terms of the Instagram change in terms of service. A lot of us industry professionals are pretty well aware that we have to be willing to give up a little bit of our information, a little bit of our privacy to participate in social media. But I just recently in the mail received this piece of direct mail, or junk mail, for those of you who are not in the direct marketing industry. That's actually a curse word in the direct mail world. And it's from Outbox, and it touts that you can make this the last piece of junk mail you ever receive. And I was intrigued by that, so I decided to look them up online. And basically what it turns into is you send them a picture of your mailbox key, both sides, and they make a copy of it, which frightens the hell out of me that that's possible. And then they visit your mailbox however many times, I think 3 times a week they said, and they collect your mail. They open it, scan it, and put it online, and then you can view everything online. And then the important stuff, I believe that they said you can actually request the physical copies come back to you. But it's all stored online, all of this information, and I'm equal parts intrigued by the amazing work between the various forms of media, and also equal parts creeped out by the fact that there's a company out there, and obviously there's people that are signing up for this, that is rooting through other people's mail and posting it online. Obviously it's in a secure server, but I just don't know what to think about this. Like, I don't think it was something I would ever do. And I would actually really like to hear from some folks and see what you think about this. Is this too much? Does this invade your privacy too much? Or is this something that you're so fed up with direct mail that you might be willing to have somebody else open all of your mail and scan it and put it online? I can see this working for some businesses. You usually have a secretary that opens your mail anyway. But what about personal mail? We get bills, we get medical information that comes in from doctors. How much is too much when it comes to your privacy simply for the fact of convenience? So I'd love to hear from some of you guys on this, and especially if any of you are already using this, and I'd love to hear what prompted you to give it a try and how well it's working out for you, or if you were equally creeped out by it and ended up giving it up. So leave some comments down below, or you can go to my blog if you're not already watching this from the blog post, robz.wordpress.com, and I'd love to hear from some of you guys, and let's talk about privacy issues. Until then, go get your social on.